My dear friends, I'm really sorry that I'm not with you right now, but I just couldn't come because of my personal issues. However, I feel that I have to say something to you. First of all, I want to thank you so much, especially my great, brave directors, Thomas and Petr, but also everyone else who helped me to become Olga. You took care of me. It's really important for a young actress because playing such a role is quite risky. It's not easy to let the role go or get rid of all the demons that you had to get to know to build a character. But I felt safe due to you. You were like a family to me. We were a team and we will always be. Secondly, I want to say something to the audience. I'm aware of the fact that the story was and perhaps still is really painful for you. But what I really need to explain is that we never try to justify Olga. She's just a symbol. That story could have happened to anyone, anywhere, anytime. I really hope that such films will help us understand that the most important thing in life is to show hand to those who really need this. If we are happy, healthy, and somehow normal, it's our duty to help those who don't feel like this. So it's not a story about the murderer. It's a story about all those teenagers who hurt themselves. It's a story about all those homeless people who live on the street. It's a story about all those who feel sick because we treat them like this. And finally, it's a story about what can happen to us if we don't let others help us.
Vážení, prosím, abyste přijali tento list jako dokument. Po 13 let vyrůstám v pořádech takzvané dobré rodiny. Jsem byta a týrána, oběť dospělých a hračka školních dětí.
Vím, že jsem psychopat.
Mám přezdívky. Dračice, mumie, nalomený anděl, spící pana. Moji trapiči jsou nemilosrdní. Jsem zrůdný člen stáda a černá ovce rodiny. Nemám přítele, nikdy mít nebudu, upadám v zoufalství a výsledek. Útěky ze školy, z domova, ze života.
Hele, Olgo, ty nejseš moc zvyklá zdravit lidi, co?
Psychiatrická léčebna není určena pro odpočinek, je to nemocnice.
Hepnerová si fakt nechutná.
Pořád mlčíš. Vidím, jak se oblíkáš, pořád musíš kalhoty. Celá umaštěná smrdíš volejem.
Terapie není krátkodobá záležitost. A čum?
Na sebevraždu musíš mít pevnou vůli, holčičko.
Toto je můj rozsudek. Já, Olga Hepnerová, oběť vaší bestiality. Odsuzuji vás k trestu smrti přejetím a prohlašuji, že za můj život je x lidí málo. Děkuji. V Praze 1973, Olga Hepnerová.
Proboha ženská, co jste to udělala? Vám selhaly brzdy nebo co? Vy jste za volantem usnula?
Ne. Udělala jsem to schválně.